and done with in around 18 seconds. And the last is placed then. Green lights on. Favourite box six, Alpha Midas. So they're set to run. Ready now. Racing. Could even dispatch. Gappy Hillmore fast away. It'll lead it early from Mousy McCoy. And there goes the favourite. Alpha Midas got onto heels and got checked. Going through Eduardo Rose. And then Elusive Anarchy goes zippy going out the back is Brandine Bailey. They wheel for home. It's Mousy McCoy left in front. And Mousy McCoy too speedy for Eduardo Rose. One by two. Elusive Anarchy third and fourth in Charlie Rocket. They're followed home then by Alpha Midas. Go zippy go. Brandine Bailey and Gappy Hillmore after the good start got checked out of the race. Finishes at the end, the time 17:91.